In Yokohama, Japan, a reprieve for Americans aboard the cruise ship Princess Diamond as buses arrive to begin the long journey home.
Are we for sure going to be quarantined for 14 days? Is there a...
Yes.
Passengers are being given instructions from CDC officials before they leave.
Take a shower.
Yes.
And put on a fresh set of clothes because sometime after 6 is when you're going to start disembarking from this, but it'll be close to 3 in the morning or later before you actually take off.
Oh, my.
So bring snacks as well as some water.
Okay.
Those disembarking the ship on Sunday are American citizens who, after nearly 2 weeks in quarantine aboard the ship, have no symptoms. Among them, Jim and Linda Lavelle from Vincennes, Indiana, who snapped a few photos of those buses from their balcony before leaving.
We are just so, so grateful to everyone who has done anything to help us leave this ship and get back to the United States.
The Lavelles are among the hundreds of Americans on board without symptoms of coronavirus who are being evacuated, flying on a converted 747 cargo plane from Tokyo to the United States, landing first at Travis Air Force Base in California and then continuing to Lackland Air Force Base in Texas. Those passengers will be split among the bases and will undergo another 14 days of mandatory quarantine. That is the incubation period for symptoms to appear. Canada, Australia, and Italy are evacuating their citizens as well. For the Lavelles,
it's been a roller coaster of emotions.
They are looking forward to being back on U.S. soil.
My husband and I still have no symptoms, no fever or anything, but that's okay. We'll still go through the quarantine period if they think we need to. And like I said, if they test us there, that is just fine. If they want to quarantine us, at least we will be back in our country.
Sean Lewis, WGN News.